Follow Power 104.9 on Twitter at Power 104.9, on Instagram at Power 104.9 WTSX, and Facebook at WTSX 104.9 FM LP. Also, go to power1049.com.
You're tuned in to WTSX FM LP, Power 104.9, Kokomo's number one source for hip-hop, R&B, soul, Caribbean, gospel, and old school. Power 104.9.
Oh, yeah, baby. This is your queen, Lioness Roars. And you're now tuned into the Wine Glasses Up Show with the queen, myself, Lioness Roars, and DJ Kool KG. Right here on WTSX Power 104.9 FM. We got those hot topics. Oh, yeah. Public service announcements, testimony, classic music from the 70s, 80s, and 90s. We're doing it all right. We're doing it all night if you want to. So get those bottles popping and have everything ready. Matter of fact, call your friends. Tell your friends to call their friends. And we're going to rock out tonight right here. So get ready. We'll be right back. And I'm going to let y'all go right here off of this while I finish pouring my drink and my wine glasses. You ready, DJ Kool KG? Aight.
You're now listening to the sounds of DJ Kool KG from Planet Brooklyn. Let's go.
Yo, what's up? This is Ralph McDaniels at Video Music Box. You're listening to 104.9 WTSX with my man Kool KG and, of course, the Lioness that roars. Don't go nowhere.
She's night to night tag, just letting it all hang out. She's our bread, ours. I like lady style, that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Ow, she's our bread, ours. Well put together, everybody knows this is how the story goes. She knows she's got everything that a woman needs to get a man. Yeah. How can she lose with the soul she is? 36, 24, 36. Oh, what a winning hand. Oh, she's a brick house. She's night to night that. I'm just letting it all hang out. Hey, she's a brick house. Oh, that lady's style. That's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Oh, she's a brick.
Oh my God.
Hold on. Wait. Yo, this is Blase of Blase. Y'all know how I'm in the house. Tonight, I'm in the house with DJ KG. And yo, KG, man, drop that.
When the East is in the house.
Oh my God.
When the East is in the house.
Oh my God.
Put out the word, Blase has emerged. Surge, most preferred from the verbs and words I finesse. Try your best to diagnose. When I host, you get to roast, toast, baked, grilled, broiled. When I rumble, you crumble. My stuff is good like Morongo soup. Rappers getting soup front and rugged. While I'll unplug it with my semantics, hit your nugget and expose. You know how it goes when it be gritty. When we roll, it's like we got the key to the city. It won't be pretty for you to challenge. Knock you off balance, bitter. Consider your talent, you weasel. You're better off pumping diesel. I find it feasible. Your days is over, frightened evil. Shouting to your people trying to bless your spot. But we don't believe that, cause CBS tells a lot on who got shot and who does all the crime.
Danger!
And you do it all the time.
When Benitez is in the house.
Oh my God.
Danger!
When Benitez
is in the house.
Oh my God.
When Benitez is in the house.
Oh my God.
Danger! When Benitez is in the house.
Oh my God.
When Benitez is in the house.
Oh my God.
Hey yo, this is Al Scratch, and right now you rocking with the one and only my homie, DJ Kool KG. Yeah.
do this in good sync with my name.
DJ Cool KG with a special blend. Let's go.
KG from Brooklyn, New York in the building. What's up, baby? How you doing?
I'm good. I'm good.
Word up, word up. Listen, we're going to have a great show tonight. And I'm glad that you're here rocking with me. You know what I'm saying? Man, you go back from way back and we right here rocking out in Kokomo, Indiana. How about that, G?
That's right.
How
what about up, Kokomo?
That?
What up?
And we're going to let them know that we got love for everybody. Where we from, where they from, and around the world. We're going to rock for them every Sunday at 9, right?
Ha ha.
Word. Okay, so tonight, let's start it off with the topic. My topic for tonight is give me my flowers now. Give me my flowers now. And if you're wondering why I'm saying that and why that's my topic, I'm going to tell you why. Why does it take people to die for people to start showing love? What does it mean? Now to the person that really needed to hear it. I picked this topic because, in my opinion, it's fake love from fake people. Chadwick Boseman recently passed away at the age of 43 from colon cancer, which nobody except his family and people close to him knew about. He was a great inspiring actor that was admired by millions of people from his movies, especially Black Panther, which he's had a star role in. A Black American actor, also a Black hero action figure. His death came as a complete shock to all of us. But I just bet y'all not to Chadwick Boseman. I bet he foreseen the future and didn't let the darkness cloud his desire to keep going hard for 4 years. Also not letting the outside world know his daily struggles. A real hero was blessed. He was blessed with the talent that God gave him. And he was able to share that with us for a short while on TV screens across the world to enjoy and remember him by. It's very important, people. It's very important to celebrate the lives of family and friends, especially those who live out their purpose with so much strive to make it happen. Because you see a person smiling every day and not knowing they're fighting every day to live. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of ignorant people out here in this world. They disrespected him. Oh yeah, they disrespected him. After Chad posted a video and he didn't look like the actor they normally seen on the big screens or on the red carpet, he was fighting for his life and didn't speak on his personal condition. He just wanted to conquer his purpose. That's all he wanted to do, was conquer his purpose. And he was totally disrespected. Now these same people are flooding social media with fake love, and you know who you are. On that note, look in the mirror at yourselves and judge that face, because karma is real. And it's going to come right back at you with that fake love. May Chadwick Boseman rest in peace. No more pain, and his legacy will live on forever. Sending my sincere condolences on the Wine Glasses Up radio show. Yo, DJ Kool G, let's give it to him.
take a few minutes to mellow out. Big Daddy Kane is on the mic and I'ma tell about a minimum length of rhymes with strength and power. So listen to the man of the hour. Flow and go to a slow tempo and you know, sing ho, swing low, then yo, the show will go on. As I perform, transforming on stage like a Decepticon. But I'm not animated like a cartoon. I'm for real, shooting lyrics like a harpoon. Across the crowd, the listeners and spectators, so let's groove with the smooth operator. Cause I'm so smooth. I'm so smooth. The B-I-G-D-A-D-D-Y-K-A-N-E, I'm good and plenty, serving many in any competition, wishing for an expedition. I'm straight up dissing and dismissing. Listen, rappers act so wild, I love the profile, front and hard but ain't got no style. I give nightmares to those who compete. Freddy Krueger walking on King Street. Confuse and lose, abuse and bruise the crews and choose to use my name wrong, they pay dues. Destruction from the exterminator, but in a calm manner, cause I'm a smooth operator. Cause I'm so smooth.
Everybody, it's your girl Monique Nicole, and you're listening to The Lioness Roars, Wine Glasses Up, with my brother DJ Kool KG on the ones and twos on Power 104.9.
You're now listening to the sounds of DJ Kool KG from Planet Brooklyn. Let's go.
If you got a real love for me,
kinda gets funky, go ahead.
Stay away. If you got games and tricks for me, I want a man that means everything he say, and not a boy full of play, pulling rabbits out your hat every day. Ooh, I'm scared of you. I don't believe in magic. I believe
This is Lady VNL, and you're rocking with Mr. VNL himself, my husband, DJ Kool KG. Make him dance, baby.
Keep those bottles popping right here on the Wine Glasses Up radio show, WTSX Power 104.9 FM.
To fulfill all my needs and satisfy me, but I get it, get it, get it.
Y'all, it's your boy Jay the Kiss, and you're tuned in to Power 104.9.
DJ Cool KG on the Wine Glasses Up radio show on WTSX Power 104.9 FM. We are getting ready for that hip-hop salute. Y'all know how we do it. Yes, we gotta pay homage to those that put it down for us. And this week, hip-hop salute goes out to Sparky D. MC Sparky D is from Brownsville, Brooklyn, New York. She was a hip-hop dancer before she became an MC, taking on many hip-hop rap battles. She ain't backed down from nobody. In 1981, Sparky D joined a female rap group with Mona and Lisa called Playgirls. That's where Sparky D's rap journey began. Later to sign with Russell Simmons of Rush Productions. And now Sparky D is a born-again apostle. Here's some songs from Sparky D. Roxanne, You're Through. Throw Down. He's My DJ Red Alert. She's So Deaf. Round one, Sparky's turn. Now I can keep going on and on and on till the break of dawn. But you know what? I'm gonna let my special guest, MC Sparky D, run the rest down for y'all, because nobody can tell her story like she can. She's gonna be calling in a few, so y'all stay tuned. In the meantime, we gonna rock some of these songs for y'all that Sparky put out amongst the hip-hop culture. So stay tuned, and when you come back, you will be hearing from the one and only female pioneer MC, MC Sparky D. Yo, DJ Cool KG, you ready to do this, bruh? Let's do this.
Hey!
Let's
swing this one to the right.
What's up? This is your queen, Wine Glasses Up. Check it with DJ Cool KG, Wine Glasses Up.
Capable of slaughtering for those who want to bike at the catalog, start ordering, cause Poop is
is on stock. I shake the wig like a woodblock. I like to dip, dip, dive. I bend them shooting the drive. I guess you can call it my 9 to 5. I send my left to scoop skins with my skin buster. Tweak the mind of a behind and I got the Georgia. But hang on for a sec. You don't have to worry about the pooper getting wet. Cause to me, she is more than likely. And if I flow too fast, let me slow down slightly. Let's take a trip expensive pay money get. There was no doubt about it, cause I knew that I would. Hey. Before I kick these lyrics out, I rip and I roll with this girl. I tried to cram, cause she was down with the old school. She smacked me, attacked me, harassed me till I swore, but I made her see stars cause I'm bell rung.
So I made a quick dip like I was going back to Cali. Took the Learjet, don't fear yet, yet. Coming on your ear set. So as a hit program, you know I'm gonna slam. Cause even in my name, there's a funky live jam. Don't eat spam or no types of ham. Polite to all women, so I say yes, ma'am. Sniffing a gram ain't slam, it's kinda weak. Jamal, keep you open through the rhymes I speak. Not down with a frat, no, I ain't no Greek. A message from a black man is what you see.
Keep those bottles popping right here on the Wine Glasses of Radio Show. WTSX Power 104.9 FM.
It's your girl Sparky D on the check-in. That's right, hanging out with my girl Linus Roars and DJ Cool KG, Wine Glasses Up Radio Show, Power 104.9 WTSX. I am so excited to be on the Wine Glasses Radio Show. Thank you for having me. Thank you for having me. But I'm going to get into my testimony. Born and raised in Brownsville, Brooklyn. That's right, Sparky D, white mother, black father. You know, I got into hip-hop with a group called the Playgirls, Mosky and City Slim. And we went around battling everybody in Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan, the Bronx, doing our thing. But we ran into a guy called Spider D. We was at Power Play Studios one night, and he began to put the music on, and we began to rap. And he said, yo, I want to sign these girls. So we went around doing our shows on the regular. But we did a show at the Encore. That was a very special show. You had Curtis Blow at the Encore. Force MDs, Divine Sounds, Run DMC, Houdini, and we were so excited. But mind you, all of them had records. We didn't have a record, but Fat Cat and Corley from the 40 Project, even where 50 Cent came from, they wanted to buy us. He said, yo, Spider D, I'll give you 50 G's if you let us have these girls. But Spider D didn't give us up. So we signed to Russell Simmons, and we did our first song called Our Picture of a Man, and we was on the Fat Boys record label, Suture Records. And things was getting hot. You know, we was with Rush Productions, everybody, Curtis Blow, Davey DMX, Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde, LL Cool J, all of us was up there at Rush Productions. And we did our thing. But there was another radio show called WBLS. It was on WBLS, the world famous Mr. Magic Rap Attack with Marley Marl, DJ Marley Marl, and Mr. Magic. And he played a song called Roxanne, Roxanne. He played that song on his world premiere, and I heard her voice. My name is Roxanne, and don't you know? And Spider D was like, yo, we got to answer her back. She talked about UTFO, and being that I came from Brooklyn, I stood up for UTFO.
Yo, MD.
Yeah, what's up, man?
They know that girl they call Roxanne. She's all stuck up.
Why you say fat?
Cause you wouldn't give a guy like me no rap. Man, she was walking down the street, so I said, hello, I'm Kango from UTFO. And she was so, I said, so, baby, don't you know I can sing rap, dance in just one show. Cause I'm Kango, Mr. Sophisticator. As far as I know, ain't nobody greater. From beginning to end and to beginning, I never lose because I'm all about winning. But if I was to lose, I wouldn't be upset. Cause I'm not a gambler, I don't bet. I don't be in no casino, and baby, like a nizzo. The is I is, the grizzly, kiss and kizzo. I thought you'd be impressed and give me devious rap. I thought I had a girl inside my sinister trap. I thought it'd be a piece of cake, but it was nothing like that. I guess that's what I give a thing, it ain't that right, black. Busy, Chris, I to get some, and see this, I'm a whistler. Chris, who is like a teaser of his agent, like a teaser with a bang, bang, brother, I feel bad. But I ain't committing suicide for no crap. Calling her a crap is just a figure of speech. Cause she's an apple, a pear, a plum, and a peach. I thought I had it in the palm of my hand. But man, oh man, if I was grand, I'd bang Roxanne.
Roxanne, Roxanne,
can't you understand?
Roxanne, Roxanne,
I wanna be your man.
Kango, I don't think that you're dead, but you went about the matter with no, it's feminine, you should know. She doesn't need a guy like you, she needs a guy like me, with a high IQ. And she takes to my rap, cause my rap's the best. The educated rapper MD will never fess. So when I met her, I wasted no time, but stuck up Roxanne, paid me no mind. She thought my name was Larry, I told her it was Gary. She said she didn't like it, so she chose to call me Barry. She said she loved to marry her baby, she would carry. And if we had a baby, we'd name the baby Harry. Her mother's name is Mary, which is really quite contrary. Her face is very hairy, and you can say it's scary. She lives in Miami, our father's a fairy. His wife's a secretary, his son's a military. To force him to a list, the cancer wasn't voluntary. His daughter's name is Sherry, his son's a Tom and Jerry. Sherry had the flu, but it was only temporary. Back in January, or was it February? But every time I say this rhyme, it makes me kind of weary. It's only customary to give this commentary. Some say it's bad, some say it's legendary. You're searching all you want to try your local library. You never find a rhyme like this in any dictionary. But do you know, after all that, all I received was a pat on my back. That's what you get, it happened to me. Ain't that right, mix, master, I see, Roxanne, feel it.
Three guys, and you know that's true. Let me tell you and explain them all to you. I met this dude with the name of a hat. I didn't even walk away, I didn't give him no rap. But then he got real mad and he got a little tired. If he worked for me, you know he would be fired. His name is Kango, and that is true. He ain't got money and he ain't got the loot. And every time that I see him, he's always a begging. And all the other girls that he's always trying to lay it. Every time that he sees, he says all fine, but see, compared to me, is he can't mind. But every time I know that I am saying something fresher. Any category, I'm considered the best. And every time that I say it, there ain't nothing less. And everybody knows I will win the contest. So then after that, came an educated rapper. His singing started slapping and her hands started clapping. Every time that I see him, everything he say. Or every time he says it's dumb in this way. He said, yeah, you know your mommy, her name is Mary. But all he wanna do is just a bust a cherry. Every time that I see him, he's saying something new. But let me explain to him what he should do. He should be like me, a fly MC. Don't never have to fight, we'll always. And after that, and you know it's cute. But let me tell you something else about the doctor too. He ain't really cute and he ain't great. He don't even know how to operate. He came up to me with some bull rap. But let me tell you something, don't you know it was whack. So when he came up to me, I told him to step back. He said, you call yourself an MC. I said, this is you. He said, explain to me really what MCs must do.
What's up? This is your queen, Lioness Roars, on a check-in with DJ Kool KG. Wine glasses up.
See, it must be true what they say about you, that you're stuck up and conceited. You got to be sued because they called you a pear, a plum and a peach. A Roxanne, my girl, I'm about to teach. Are you a lesson? Stop that, because my rap will be weak. And by the time I'm through, you know who's the chief. Cause I'm Funky D, top female MC. To disrespect the crew wasn't cool to me, because they made you famous, the talk of the town. But now, Roxanne, you're gonna look like a clown, cause you're nothing but a nasty, sassy, crappy male. It's who you stood them up, or they be in jail. Cause you sound like a junior high school. If you think you're a rapper, you must be a fool. A fool and a joke is what you are. UTFO shit that made you a star. You ask Doc Ice what MCs can do. Now answer me this, what got into you? If you didn't know what the MC can do, you shouldn't have made a record, cause now you are through. Cause when you do a show, I think that you should know that if I'm in the crowd, and you have best to go. Cause if I grab a mic, I don't think you would like to battle with me, cause I am dynamite. And you are a beginner, you really couldn't win her. Your cracky wacky voice would just be getting thinner. Because I am a champ, and you are just a scam. I think it would be better if you just broke camp. Cause the dude with the name that sounds like a hat might love your dome with a baseball bat. But don't get nervous, cause they really think you're funny. They understand that you get it for money.
So, and then the rest was history. I went to the studio, the record became gold in 3 days, and we went about around the world. You know, we didn't like each other. We was battling each other. We sold out many, many concerts, so many arenas at a young age. But at that time, I was very promiscuous, and I went into the VIP, very important people, and they were doing cocaine. And I got on crack cocaine. I was on crack cocaine for 17 years. Prostitution, domestic violence, and homelessness. Nobody but God. I tell you, God raised me up. So there's nothing too hard for God. So I had 4 children. And I gave my life to Christ. You know, I got tired of living the way that I was living. Going through domestic violence. Going through the hardship. And I just cried out to God. I got to my knees and I called upon the name of Jesus. And instantly, I'm telling you, just like the songwriter says, Helen Bella, instantly I was saved. So I want to give honor to God who's ahead of my life on today, because without him, there would be no life. And God raised me up to be 7 years abstinence. I opened up a ministry called Treasure Ministries. It's my pleasure to find your treasure within inside yourself. You know, I used to go to schools on a daily basis, just loving on the children, giving them my testimonies, doing daughter, mother and daughter conferences. A lot of dances, motivational speaking. But I say that to say this. In spite of the situation that you're in, you may be in a situation right now. Know that God has your back like a jacket. Know that anything is possible. All things are possible with God. Amen. So know that God has your back like a jacket. Right now, I'm writing my books. You can hit me on Instagram, Facebook, Sparky D Music on my IG. I am married now. I'm living my best life, to be honest, because the Bible says our latter days will be great. But my fragrance is coming out, my soaps, just a lot of good things. My documentary is coming out. But guess what? It's not about me. It's about you guys. I just want to let you know, no matter the obstacle, know you're like a palm tree. You know, you'll never fall down. You're rooted and grounded. You may go to the left, you may go to the right, but you'll never fall down. And know that God has your back like a jacket. Again, this is Sparky D. I thank you for being on the radio show. Wine Glasses Up with my girl Linus Raw and DJ Cool G. And I appreciate y'all for having me. Peace.
Showed up. Keep those bottles popping right here on the Wine Glasses Up Radio Show. WTSX Power 104.9 FM.
You're now listening to the sounds of DJ Cool KG from Planet Brooklyn. Let's go.
What it do? What's up? This is Rob Bass, and you're listening to the Linus Raw Wine Glasses Up Radio Show on WTSX. Power
104.9. Word. be dressed. I'm fresh to the flesh, yes, so tough. You know it is a must now, so get on the mic and tell them why you go crazy. Think I'm old, I'm old, yes, I'm old, I'm so damn old. Like a grasshopper hopping on the morning lawn. Like a needle on a ringing when it plays a song. Like a little boy blue blowing on his horn. Now you know I got to be on. MC's rocking and shocking, but it won't last. Folks on the mic and I'm kicking ass. Me no questions, I tell no lies. It's just a little warning, a word to the wise. You've been hoping and scoping, laying and praying. But on the bottom is where you're staying. Yo, I thought you understood. You're not related to me, so you can never be good. I know you come from Babylon.
You know why?
Cause you're a Babylon MC.
That's right.
You babble on the microphone about what you wish but could never be. So please don't tell me how you're gonna rock.
Blazing you with all the new hip hop, you know what I'm saying?
Power 104.9 FM.
Give me a call on area code 215-222-4209, and I'm calling in reference to the music business. Thank you.
Hey, what's up? This is your queen, Lioness Roars. On a check-in with my bro, DJ Kool KG. Let's go.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry I can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Hey, how are you doing? Sorry I can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you.
Once again, it's another rap bandit, feeling that I and I can't stand it. Wanna be down with the day glow, knocking on my door saying, hey, yo, yo. Knocking on my door saying, hey, yo, yo, I got a funky new tune with a fly banjo. I can't understand what the problem is. I find it hard enough dealing with my own biz. How'd they get my name and number? Then I stop and think and wonder about a plan. Yo, man, I gotta step out time. You wanna call me up? Take my number down. It's 222222. I got an answer machine that can talk to you. It goes,
hey, how you doing? Sorry I can't get through, but leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you. Yo, check it, exit the old style into the new, but nothing's new by being hawked by you. Or should I say a flock, cause around every block there's Harry, Dick, and Tom with a demo in his car. Now I'm with helping those who want to help themselves and flaunt a nut that's doggy as a dog. But it's not the move to hear the tales of limousines and pails of money they'll make like a pro. I be like, yo, black is claiming a tape. Well, I have to show the time is fair, I just make. But the songs created in they shacks, so wick, wick, whack. Situations like this, I now hate to give me smiles. Kool-Aid wide and ass. And with the straightest fist, I be like, hell yes. Yes. Them the bitches that pop a Prince Paul, so I don't go AWOL. But yet I know when they call, they get.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry you can't get through. Why don't you leave your name and your number, and I'll get back to you.
Yo, what's up? This is Robert Daniels at DM Music Box. You're listening to 104.9 WTSX with my man.
You're now listening to the sound of DJ Kool KG from Planet Brooklyn. Let's go.
We fight every night. Now that's not kosher. I reminisce with bliss of when we was closer and wake up to be greeted by an argument again. You act like a 10, so immature. I try to concentrate on the cure and keep looking at the front door. Thinking if I were to evacuate, you'd probably be straighter than straight and wouldn't have so much hate. Cause you don't know the pain I feel when I see you smiling. And when I roll up, you start wilding. So I front like everything's hunky-dory. But it's a whole different story. You don't like the fact that I'm me. I don't put on a show when it comes time for you to have company. And your friends don't understand your choice of man. They speak proper while my speech is from a garbage can. But regardless, you shouldn't have to be so raw. I'm looking at the front door. I'm looking at the front door. Baby, I'm looking at the front door. I'm looking at the front door.
That dream is over, your yacht is sinking. I tell all of you like I told all of them. What you say to me is just paper thin. Word. I'm not the kind of girl to try to play a man out. I take the money and again, then break the hell out. No, that's not my strategy, not the game I play. I admit I play a game, but it's not done that way. Truly, when I get involved, I give it my heart. I mean, my mama sold my body, I mean, every part. But if it doesn't work out, yo, it just doesn't. It wasn't meant to be, you know, it just wasn't. So I treat all of you like I treat all of them. And what you say to me is still paper thin. In one ear and right out the other. Hurdles mumble jumble. Lover, I don't pay attention, I don't concentrate. You ain't got the bait that it takes to hook this. Sucker, you missed. I put feelings aside. I know who I am. My name is Light. Is your name Sam? Cause if it is, step off. Grab your coat and get lost. Wrap your scarf around your throat and go back and catch the boat and hit the road, Sam. Don't you come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Sam. Don't you come back no more. So now I take precautions when choosing my mate. I do not touch until the third or fourth date. Then maybe we'll kiss on the fifth or sixth time that we meet. Cause a date without a kiss is so incomplete. And then maybe I'll let you play with my feet. You can suck the big toe and play with the middle. It's so simple, unlike a riddle. It's as easy as counting a 1, 2, 3. In other terms, letters L-Y-T-E. I'll tell you, 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 and all of you in the back and in the middle and the front. Yo, that's it, paper thin, word up. So like, check it out.
Yo, what up? It's the heavy hitter DP1, aka The Blessing. And right about now, get in the mix with none other than the Blend Master himself, DJ Kool KG. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
In this club,
corner we have the funk body snatcher. We funkadelic and I gotcha. Hard enough that I could chew a whole back of rye. Chew an avenue, chew an off street and off block. To turn around and do the same damn thing to a soloist. Cause Reggie Noble's pissed. I crushed the whole brain frame. Cause you couldn't maintain the funk. The heavy rap style for lunch, chump. Cause 92 I take a whole crew. Give them a put to the book. Not all of them go too loose. I'll show you what type of stuff I'm on. You can't pump or slip it. Because I was born with it. The funkadelic devil hit you with the rap level of 10. The 1, 2, 3, you pin. I get action. So everybody jump with your rump. If you like the way the sound pump, pump it in your back chump. And let loose with the juice when I do rock. I'm too hot. Some say I got more juice than Tupac.
Straight out of Jersey.
You heard me, my brother. I'm laughing. Time for some action. Yeah.
Open sesame, I let down the main gate. Before you scream EPMD, you should wait. I roll with a posse, in case you try to stop me. I always say yo, and brothers try to pop me. On the sneak tip, without me knowing. So I keep going, and my rhymes keep flowing. On and on, and I don't quit. I get pushed to the limit, and yo, that's it. Step by step, I put it into the front, cause I'm a chosen one. Guess me, my son, a young kid from the ghetto, a kitty from the city. I don't feel sorrow, and I have no pity to run up on you and wax plus tax. You go with your money, and from your eyes, your contact. To flex over, I hop, skip, and the jump to the next town. To go punk the chump. MC try to diss me, I try to bust caps, I'm not having it. And that means no hacks, Jack. So get the Bozak and lay off the crack, cause that's whack. This is the big payback. As I go and flow to a different type of tempo. Come on, E, cause B keep it simple. Plus I'm striking like lightning, throwing blows like Tyson. Slaying MCs on the QT, sort of like a sniper. So if a sucker don't like me, the feeling is mutual. I tune my rhyme to a low RPM, to shift the neutral to crack a 40.
What kind
of OE, the slaying MC?
How?
On the QT.
So what's your name, boy?
Come on, E, you know it's MD. Now while I'm wrecking, he's checking all the bodies that slept in. I pop behind the stage, the P's like stepping. Off from the scenes, I see lights and sirens. Witness everywhere, but no one's seen a thing. When cops ask questions, my description is vague. No answers at all, just bodies behind the stage. When witness shouts out that he was dressed in black. Stupid dookie link with a fisherman hat. When 5-0's asked how he's fleeing from the spot in the black sports car. I think it was an IROC, but the windows were tinted and we couldn't get a look.
Why?
There was smoke from the rubber he cooked. The big payback.
The Romeo, a Juliet romance story. Jesse PMD, the fame and the glory. The rapping technique, something like fencing, dangerous. To keep you in suspense and you have to be cool. And plus have stamina, cause if you don't, I'm gonna end up stabbing you in your guts from the razor cut. And I'ma stick and pick until your mind goes nuts. And my sound gross, I make your stomach bubble. But don't ever, ever, ever mess with E-Double. I'm like jumping Jack's laugh, a spy with an eye. I do no stunts and I'm not the four guy. I'm just the E, the R-I-C-K, that's all. Say some check 1-2s and some yes, yes, yours. I'm the man of the hour, just with the be sour.
So what you saying, E?
I got so dig it, as I kick it, keep your eyes open. Cause a bird like me is always scope. When in fact you should pack, because I cut no slack. It's like that, this is the big payback.
Oh nah, we ain't playing with him. We ain't playing with him. DJ Kool KG, we ain't playing with him. They better ask somebody. My phone over here going off like, what y'all doing out there? Y'all killing them out there in Kokomo. That's exactly what we supposed to do. We bringing that real classic hip-hop and R&B, real-life testimonies to you. You know what I'm saying? New Jersey, New York again, and I'm going to keep saying we are in the building. You understand me? Big shout out to my girl MC Sparky D for coming through. I really appreciate you, Queen. It was an honor giving you that hip-hop salute because you earned it, Queen. You earned it. And for anybody that don't understand that, then that's their loss, sis. You feel me? On a positive note, here's a positive message. I learned in my growing years to focus on what means more to me. My loyalty or loyalty to others. To me, both are important because everyone is different and must be seen for who they really are. The real will show and the fake will reveal itself. It's just having that energy to detect it. You feel me? Fake people isn't just so-called friends. They're also family members, so don't sleep on them either. Keep doing what you love. That's what I did, and I'm still doing to this very day. I'm thanking God for giving me the third eye to notice exactly who's in front of me in my cipher. I want to thank again my special guest, MC Sparky D, for sharing her testimony with me. Very touching, very revealing, right here on the Wine Glasses Up Radio Show with Linus Roars and DJ Kool KG from Brooklyn, New York. That's right, New Jersey, New York. Here I go again. It's in the building. We taking over with no apologies. Until next time, great people, meet us back here at the Batcave in Kokomo, Indiana, Sundays at 9 p.m. on WTSX Power 104.9 FM for the Wine Glasses Up Radio Show. And I love you.
Listening to the Lioness Roar, Wine Glasses Up Radio Show.
What up, y'all? It's your boy Jay Kiss, and you are tuned in to Power 104.9.
Follow Power 104.9 on Twitter at Power 104.9, on Instagram at Power 104.9 WTSX, and Facebook.
Right about now, you're in the mix with none other than the Blood Master himself.